cool. So I moved back home to Cleveland. I was living in Columbus for a while. It was very uneventful. I went to college there, and I stayed there a little too long before I wised up and headed back to Cleveland. But I wrote the song when I headed back to Cleveland, and it's about wondering where someone is that you haven't seen in a while, and that you've lost touch with but still care about. Yeah, it's kind of an older one, but I still like playing it. It's called Under My Skin.
Thank you.